जय श्री कृष्ण, वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय चैनल। टुडेज RECSI एग्जाम क्वेश्चन इज एक्सटेंड एन एग्जिस्टिंग XFS फाइल सिस्टम विद एन एडिशनल साइज ऑफ 300 MB एंड एड ए लेवल नेम PS1 विद द फॉलोइंग कंडीशन। वॉल्यूम ग्रुप नेम VG1, लॉजिकल वॉल्यूम नेम LV1, माउंट पॉइंट XFS1। लेट्स स्टार्ट। टाइप LSBL के कमांड to check partition status of the disk. Okay, we have volume group and logical volume as named VG1 and LV1 according to the question with 104 MB LV size and it is not mounted at present. Type VGS command to check how much free space is left in the volume group VG1. Okay, VG1 has 512 MB free space, which is more than enough as per our requirement. We need only 300 MB. Type LVS command to check the status of logical volumes. Okay, at present, the size of LV1 is 104 MB and we need to extend it 300 MB more. Now, type this LV extend command to add 300 MB more space to the LV1. Type this XFS_admin command to add PS1 as a level name to LV1. Label name PS1 has been assigned successfully. Create a directory under the root as named XFS1. Open fstab file. Type the following entry to mount LV1 on mount point XFS1 permanently. Now mount the XFS1. Let's check by df-ht command. Perfect, LV1 is mounted on XFS1. File system is XFS. Free space of VG1 is now 300 MB less than previous VG1 size. 300 MB more than previous LV1 size. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.